Thank you. I'm gonna go get some more. to all these underground noise concerts because I was a little bit weird and I didn't like the. Well, I did like the pop music very much. And Belgium also liked the like pop music very much, right? Yes, mm-hmm. And he's the biggest fan of Britney Spears. It's like he has like his whole bedroom just rhythmic, and that's really fun. But what we also do care about the noise and the beauty of noise, there's several details. When I went to concerts, I sometimes there were crazy people, you know. Sometimes I went there and then there were like 24 hours with just one dude playing, and it was just amazing because you went into this deep trance of noise and the beauty of it and everything. And it was and then you start to become like a bit like yeah, like that. This is electric. And then it was really, really sassy. So the thing that I started to think about, and Velma also thought about, was why is it that we all love noise so much? Because it reminds of ourselves. How? Okay, so very simple. You walk down the street, and bang, there's somebody coming like, hey, I'm a face, I'm from Unicef, I don't want to have your sign, and I want to know that. You're like, oh, that was super unpredictable. And then you're like, I don't have any money, I'm a student, and you get a lot of money, but you still don't sign. And then you walk on, and
The beauty of unpredictable, right there. So what will we do? We will now do
synthesizers in our home. And of course, that's very annoying for people like you, because you'll be like, oh no, now I wanted to listen to Britney. And you're just like, we would be like, no, we have to rehearse, we have to play.